Brian O'Donnell with American Weather Star, and I'm on a roof in Georgia, and an inspection of a roof after it was completed. The contractor got finished just a couple of weeks ago, and I wanted to see the project. And it is the perfect example of why an annual or even semi-annual roof inspection maintenance program is critical. What we did, we got on the roof, and there was a storm here in the Atlanta area last week, and we found, after walking the roof for a half an hour, a couple of tears in the roof. The first one is right here. It goes down, it cut the coating system, it cut the membrane, it cut a half inch into the roof. So the ISO insulation in here is actually damp. And thank goodness it did not cause a leak. But in time, if this isn't addressed, it will cause a leak. The only thing we can come up with is there are pads on this roof, and one of them must have gotten the air due to probably 40 mile an hour winds. Walking this way, the pad slid all across here and actually created another one, just as big, if not bigger, right here. This obviously ended up, we've already moved it, ended up over there in the corner. This obviously would cause major issues if this isn't addressed very soon. But this would probably cost our contractor about $100 and a couple of hours worth of work. So please plan a routine maintenance program, whether it's a pad or a tree limb or a drain clogged. Roofs need to be walked regularly in order to make sure that your roofing system performs the way it's supposed to perform. Thank you.